got my hands back. This is Yore VR. Still got the stuff all over the place, huh? That's interesting. Not working. Yore VR. It was working fine earlier. I don't know what's going on here. Everything's acting weird now. Okay, now it's working. And my hands aren't doing anything. Okay, anyway, let's just check this out. Requires Forge to be unlocked in main game. So you can't do practice? Okay. Good, at least you don't have to hold down the what do you call it? You know, I don't have to hold the grip or trigger to hold on to stuff. Alright, so let's see here. Whoa. Welcome to Yore VR. To pick up objects, hover over your hand over them and press trigger. Here we go. Press trigger to pick it up, but I can't. I seem to be too high on the floor here. Tools and weapons will attach to your hand until the trigger is pressed again, while the miscellaneous objects will require you to hold the trigger back. Blah, 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 blah. To teleport, port and click. Yeah, we did that already. This also has trackpad movement, so all you ice skaters out there, it's got ice skating. I mean, I don't care. I don't mind using teleport, you know? It's alright with me. I like them all. Press right side of touchpad. Yeah, you can go to options by pressing the menu button. See? And then use the trackpad to go up and down. Like sound. Special effects. I don't know if it's working. Graphics. Push the trigger. I have mine on what's advanced? Anti-aliasing. What is mirror mode? I don't even know what that means. I have mine on high. I could probably put it on ultra. It's not really changing. Anyway. Hit the menu button, let's go. Okay. It's gonna teleport. Me somewhere.
You
else.
There, don't oh. Run.
So the game is, I believe, made with the Unreal Engine. It looks fairly good. I mean, it's a little, you know, there needs to be some
don't
grass
run.
Here. Some grass and some trees. Let's check. I'm always one for exploring. Yeah, it's a little, the graphics could be improved, but I guess for now he's working on the basic core of the core game, I believe. He's focusing more on that at the moment. Pretty big world. So if you want to go really far, you'll walk. If you do short, you'll teleport. If you go far, let's see what happens here. It's a little dizzying, that is. I mean, I can deal with it, but I know for sensitive people that may be a problem, but it's not bad.
You them.
Brought me back. Hello.
Hey, dude. Finally. Curse the gods, it's been too long since I've seen anyone in this once beautiful town. Well, anyone even remotely living. Now, not to impose, but I've been stuck like this for 200 years and I need your help. I'd very much like to do the classic skeleton activities of dying, being dead, and staying. To help me, you need to start rebuilding this town. I'll need 7 wood to fix my cart. Take the hatchet and basket. You'll need them. The basket can hold 21 resources, but no more than 7 of the same kind. Convenient. Turn the basket over and shake it to empty the contents. If you lose them, there will always be spare tools on the table. You can place the wood in the chest when you have it. Chop chop.
Really loud, sorry guys. Turn that down. Oop. So what do you chop down? Any kind of tree? Oops. You gotta hold the trigger for the basket. That's kind of weird. So I'm assuming okay. Two, three, four, five, six. I need one more. May not be able to get the. Oh yeah, I think if you look. Oh. Not working. Oh, I hate it. You always have stuff too high in these freaking games, the floor. Hate that. Where's this freaking guy at? Stop it. Kind of tree. No. isn't it working?
That's a work of art.
Okay, so you gotta tip it upside down.
Before we can rebuild this town, you need to have your own home in it. To build a basic one, you'll need 25 pieces of wood. Thankfully, you have a cart. You can hang your tools on the cart's hooks there, or your own belt. Off you go now.
Cart? Oh, that thing? Belt? It doesn't work, does it? Okay, so he gave me a cart. Okay. Good. Basket? Very dizzy. Don't look back at the cart. That's terrible. Not good. Switch to switch to trackpad movement for some reason. Do that. Stuck in the frickin' tree. Now what? Okay, so you gotta give it a delay. Still don't know how to get the card out. So be able to grab the card and push it. It's very annoying. It's very annoying. I can't get it. probably doing all this work for nothing. I can't get the freaking card out, man. Just wait like a 1-1000, 2-1000, let's see, 1-1000, 2-1000, whoa, hitting the wall. Oh, there's a deer. Wonder if I can axe it. Can't get the meat. There we go. We're done. Oh, I need a, oh, a crossbow. Nice. Okay. So I got a crossbow. Where's my cart? Oh, I was lost running around. What the heck? Where is it? I have no idea. Over here? Is that it over there? It's kind of hard to see. It's not exactly clear. Time here because I probably won't be able to get the card out. I wonder if there's some way to bring it back. I don't know. I guess I'll find out. I guess I could use the basket if I need to. Let me try that. Check it out. Ah, here we go. Hey. So how do you... okay, so you can recall. So how do I put these things in there? I gotta throw them in there? Oops. I missed. Okay. Alright, before we can rebuild this town, you need to have your own home of 25 pieces. Okay. Okay. Jeez, come on, man. Just taking this.
That is quite the, shack. Don't worry, you can go around the back and upgrade it later. Now, on to the next step. Here, take it. Now, I need you to take your trusty cart and my trusty pickaxe and collect 15 pieces of coal, 15 pieces of iron ore, and 15 pieces of stone. Fortunately, those can all be found down that road. Come find me when you're done. I'll be waiting across the road. Lamenting my lack of organs.
Nice. Q man, I got my building. Still don't have this freaking cart, man. Should be able to push the thing. Come on. Give me the handle. the pickaxe. Can you get the thing coming out of the ground, man? There we go. A lot of work. Tell you that much. Oh, where's the axe? Lost my axe. I lost it again. Where'd my axe go again? Pickaxe. Come on, man. The frick. That's not, no. back to the stupid... Come on. Shouldn't be able to push it backwards. Pretty dumb. Come on. Be free head looking. Shouldn't be turning when I turn my head. You know, you should be steering with the controller. Totally forgot what I'm supposed to get. I'm gonna lose this axe again, watch. I don't know why it keeps changing. Why does it keep changing? Stop it. Can't do it. Alright, fine. So I guess this is rock and that's ore, I assume. This stuff. Look, I love it. Okay, so that's ore over here. No. Stop it.
Pain in the neck.
Okay. Free head looking, please. I mean, this is kind of dumb where you know. Now it's working. I don't know if I'm done yet. Okay. You're kidding me, right? I gotta turn this stupid card around. Come on. I wish it would just automatically go in if it gets close enough. That would be better. I mean, realism's nice and all, but not when you're doing constant picking up and stuff. Gets dizzying. You know? Oh. You know, wherever the card is, your little teleport circle should just stop. Just shy of it, you know? So the cart, you know, you should be able to push the cart back and forth with your hands. And then your teleport signals, you shouldn't be able to put your teleport thing underneath the cart. Like, it should go maybe, like, here. But that's even too close. So maybe, like, right here. Boom. Yeah, that's better. Oh my god, again. Very annoying. I mean, I guess trackpad's good for that. I would prefer that this stuff just goes in your cart automatically, or at least have an option for that. Jeez. Arg. Throwing stuff in VR is always kind of one of those things that's kind of annoying. Because it doesn't weigh anything. Look at this thing. Jesus. Is there like a counter somewhere? Should have some kind of an indicator, HUD something, that tells you how much you have. Because I definitely don't want to count every single item I get. I ain't gonna remember that, especially if I'm tired like I am now. That's just gonna be annoying. That's just me, you know? Okay. Come on, cart, turn the freaking wheels. You need wheels that turn. I mean, where's the... I mean, the wheels should, you should have some, a pivot there, I can't think of it right now because I'm tired. But the wheels should turn, you know, you should have an axle or something. I mean, what the heck, a solid cart? I thought you had things further than this when I bought it. I complain a lot when I'm frustrated, but that's okay. I mean, doesn't mean I don't like your game, but I'm not going to give it a review yet until you fix that. Turn the wheels. Like, what kind of a cart is that? Where you can't turn the wheel. And I'm sliding the thing along. I'm assuming the square means that I'm finished. I mean, I hope so. Anyway. It's a little blurry in here. I have to clear this up a bit. Kidding me, right? Why can't we just pull the cart up and then it goes automatically? I mean, what do we need a chest for? For instantly building stuff, you know? That's kind of weird. So I gotta throw all this crap in here? Let's see if it'll let me build. Quite calm. 15 pieces of iron, stone, oh my god, really? this at all. Should just be able to dump all this stuff in. You know, give us some horses or something. You know, a horse would be great. I mean, instead of us pulling the cart around, just have a horse, you know, so that when we go out and venture, you know, we mount the horse up, and then automatically the game knows that, you know, we want the cart to follow us around. So, I don't know. That's how I would make the game. Because since you don't really have a free head looking, and the cart has no wheels, at least the horse won't get stuck on anything, at least you would hope so. Because the pathing would hopefully be good. I don't know. A lot of work. Phew. Gotta have a lot of hours to put aside to play this game. Alright, so this is kind of annoying. Should have like a door here. Like a door that you can open that way or open this way. So that we can I know somehow you can take some through here. But, you know. Like I said, my motto is keep it simple, stupid. Kiss. You know? I mean, I understand.
It looks like we have all we need to fix it. I'll show you what I'm told.
Shut up. Collecting my junk now. Don't interrupt me. I'll tell you when I'm ready. Alright, here we go. It looks like we have all we need. Come, I'll show you what I'm talking about.
A true work of art, isn't she? You can start by putting 10 pieces of both iron and coal in the chimney up there. Then you'll need to get these bellows going.
Chimney. 10 pieces of iron and coal into the top of the smelter? Oh, we already have that. Okay, good. Really? Okay. Like I said, same thing. If you throw it up, then let it suck it in, you know, so it doesn't bounce off. You know, that way you're not worrying about, you know, going out there to pick it up if it flies past. I mean, that's just my opinion. You know, you don't want too much frustration in VR, you know. You want it to be somewhat complex. But at the same time, what in the world? What's going on here? You know, you want it to be enjoyable and simple, you know? This is really getting annoying. Come on. Come on. Done. So now what? I did. Didn't do that? Oh.
Good. If the smoke starts thinning out, the furnace is low on coal. That means it can't refine ore. Oh, and you'll want to use both hands on the bellows.
Okay. So what am I supposed to do now? This is smelter, can only refine ore. Forge items of blacksmithing forge. Place 10 iron and 4 coal in furnace. Work the bellows with both hands. A glowing bloom will form in the furnace. Bellows? This thing?
You're lucky to have it. Look there. Progress. That should be it. Quick, use the tools and move the iron to the anvil.
Do what? Move the iron to the end. Oh, to the anvil. Okay. Goodness gracious. Okay, it won't let it go.
Oh dear. It would seem you didn't quite clean the slag off properly. Put the bloom back in the furnace and heat it once more. Then try to make a few strong hits before it cools down.
Yeah, no kidding.
If you're doing it right, you'll see sparks fly.
No kidding, Sherlock. Again, too complex. These don't even work. Oh, look at this garbage. Can't teleport. Good lord. This takes some big time patience, man. It's too complicated. I mean, this thing's freaking clunky. I mean, look, it keeps falling down. Man, Jesus. Opening it up. Wow, it actually worked. Oh. Really? Ah, frick this. Frick that thing. Alright, anyway, I'm done. You gotta definitely make this game, I don't know. Maybe I'm just being impatient now because it's late. But I don't think so. That's just too frustrating. I mean, how many times am I supposed to try that? You know, let the thing stay red for a longer time. Ridiculous. Game has to still be enjoyable. You know, it can be complex, but it can still be enjoyable. You know? And there, look at this. Yay. The cart's on my head. So that's got to be fixed. In the ground. Still a lot of stuff to fix here. This is not good. I mean, I don't know what you gotta do here. Maybe you gotta change. Move this over there or somewhere closer. I don't know. But, you know, picking it up and then I have to teleport. You know, I guess I could use the trackpad. You know, make it switch to trackpad then automatically. You know? I'll try one more time, but I'm not happy right now. This is a... I'm gonna give you a bad review. If I gave you one now. So I'll hold off on it. To see if the mechanics of this become less frustrating. But it should automatically switch over to trackpad. I'm not gonna go into my options every single time. Look at this. Where's the coal now? It's gone. It disappeared. Did I throw it in there? Or I didn't throw it in there. Oh no, I didn't throw it in there. How nice. This is great. Awesome. I'll come out of coal. Jesus. God, automatically, it should just automatically drop on there. Good gracious, my God. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, can't you just make the teleport just not go past, like, this crap? I mean, come on, you shouldn't be able to teleport through there. I mean, I got something in my hand, I'm trying to teleport, I mean, that's frustrating enough. I don't know, I gotta get off of here. Is it gonna save, or do I lose everything?